What's up, everyone? For the FTWitachi here, you know what it is. Blizzcon 2018 has just begun today, and we've got tons of things to share with you guys. In this video, we're going to be talking about Diablo's Immortal cinematic trailer, and I was questioning whether or not I should be releasing any of the Diablo stuff. To me, I'll give you guys my full overview once we've seen the trailer, but other than that, Hearthstone, World of Warcraft, Heroes of the Storm, Overwatch, and so much more, you can find on our channel from BlizzCon 2018, all the updates, so stay tuned for that. But let's go ahead and get into Diablo's Immortal cinematic trailer. No one knew this was coming, by the way. No one. Everybody's completely shocked.
The World Stone. It was the power of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it.
That was Tyrael, right? I believe it was. I'm not keen on the Diablo lore, but I know the basics.
But its corruption spread.
This is actually pretty cool. I don't know what class they call that, but it's either a barbarian or a warrior, and I think they call it a barbarian. I'm not 100% sure. He looks barbaric to me. Wizard. Yeet. My favorite. In Immortal. I like witch doctors. What? Why didn't you use that earlier? They look so real. They look so real. Who made the cinematic? To survive, amazing.
They must stand together and face the rising darkness.
I don't know why people are hating on this.
Though that may not be enough.
So, Diablo Immortal. We've got more videos explaining what it is, but we got another video that we're going to be going over, which is going to be the gameplay trailer. But Diablo Immortal is simply Diablo back in time just a little bit, and I'm not too sure what the lore is in Diablo, but I do know it's back in time a couple of years. Simply, it's a game being released on the mobile devices. And I was tuning in on YouTube. I was refreshing so I can get these cinematics. And the dislike to like ratio was not funny at all. Because I do know the Diablo team put a lot of work into this. And it saddened me because they were getting booed. They had a Q&A towards the end and they kind of cut it short. And I knew they were getting pissed off when they were on stage. And they got asked a question simply, is this an off-season April Fool's joke? And I was like, it's Diablo for a cell phone. It's Diablo for mobile devices. What's so bad about it? I mean, I understand those of you that like Diablo are not getting any content for a long time. There's been many BlizzCons. Ever since Diablo 3 was released, I'd say every BlizzCon after that, Diablo's been getting shelved hard. Like, they've gotten nothing. But Immortal's cool. But I think it's cool for the casual people like me. For those that actually play Diablo, I can understand why you're freaking pissed off, because you haven't gotten anything for years and years and years, and it's a game that this franchise needs to pick up again. But if you guys want to see me play some Diablo Immortal, post down below, or just regular Diablo, because I actually do have it. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.